What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton and in this video I'll show you how to set a timer for your smart plug so you can schedule it to automatically turn on and off. Smart plugs and smart outlets make it easy to turn those outlets on and deliver power to connected devices from virtually anywhere. However, having to constantly go out to the Alexa app to turn on those devices can become a pain. Thankfully, you can use Alexa routines to schedule your smart plug to automatically turn on and off at specific times. But before we get into the steps to schedule your smart plug to turn on and off with Alexa routines, I want to let you know that Amazon Renewed gives you great deals on like-new refurbished products from popular brands in top categories. You can find deals from Apple and Samsung for tablets and smartphones, DeWalt and Ryobi for tools, Microsoft and Sony for gaming equipment, JBL and Ultimate Ears for portable speakers, and so much more. I'll put a link to the Amazon Renewed site and my favorite Amazon Renewed categories in this video's description and pinned comment. Now let's walk through the steps to schedule your smart plug to automatically turn on and off at specific times using Alexa routines. Step 1. Launch the Alexa app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Amazon Alexa home screen. Step 2. Tap More in the menu along the bottom of the screen. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Routines in this menu. The Routine screen is shown. Step 4. Tap the plus sign at the top of the screen to create a routine. The New Routine screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap Enter Routine Name, enter a name for your routine, and then tap Next. In this example, I'll name this routine Turn On Outlet. You'll be taken back to the new routine screen. Step 6. Tap When This Happens. You'll see a When This Happens menu. Step 7. Tap Schedule in this menu. A schedule screen is displayed. Step 8. Choose when you want your smart outlet to automatically turn on. You can use At Time to set a specific time, or you can choose Sunrise or Sunset. In this example, I'll choose At Time, which will open a Set Time screen. Here, you can tap to shade in the background for the day you want your outlet to turn on, and then you can tap Select next to At Time to set a specific time for your outlet to turn on. Tap Next when you're done setting the time you want your outlet to turn on. You'll be taken back to the new routine screen. Step 9. Tap Add Action. You'll see an Add New menu. Step 10. Tap Smart Home in this menu. You'll see a Smart Home menu. Tap All Devices in this menu. A list of your known smart devices is displayed, including your smart outlets. Step 11. Find the smart outlet you want to automatically turn on and off in this list, and then tap the name of that outlet. An information screen for that outlet is displayed. Step 12. Tap to place a check mark next to Power, and then tap to turn on the toggle next to the On field. Tap Next when you're done. You'll be taken back to the new routine screen where you can see all of the information associated with the routine we just created to schedule your smart outlet to automatically turn on. Review this information to ensure it's correct. Step 13. Tap Save. You'll be taken back to the routine screen where you'll see your new routine to schedule automatically turning on your smart outlet has been added. You can tap the play icon to test it. Step 14. After you verify the routine you just created works, repeat the process again to create another routine, except this time, make sure you set your smart outlet to automatically turn off. Again, tap the play icon to test it and make sure it works. Going forward, Alexa will automatically turn your smart outlet on and off based on the schedule of your routines. You can also disable and enable your routines at any time to easily turn them on and off without having to delete and recreate your routines. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.